Ladies, finally a way to attract a man and save the planet at the same time. A beer-powered perfume now on tap, just in time for this weekend's holiday parties. Reporter Eric Wilkinson has the enticing details.
When it comes to the male pursuit of women, guys aren't real choosy when it comes to the scent of a woman.
Anything pleasant is fine.
But there is one aroma that does pique many a man's interest.
Do you think beer is a scent that would attract a man?
Yes.
Would that maybe draw you into her a bit more at the end of the night?
It's hard to say. I guess it depends on the night.
Or the beer.
Yeah, or the beer.
If you guys could smell this, you'd probably puke.
Welcome to Seattle's Blue Marble Energy, where chemists are cooking up a perfume made from the waste products of a local brewery.
This is a viscous sludge. It's a mixture of about 50,000 different types of bacteria.
Black sludge, rancid beer grains, green slimy stuff, and it's all good for the earth and you. The grains replacing petroleum in the process, making this perfume completely carbon neutral.
Good stuff.
Yeah, good stuff.
Would you want your wife wearing this?
Yeah, absolutely.
This is called Eos.
Unfortunately, guys, despite the ingredients in Eos,
does not smell like beer.
But the local handmade perfume by Sweet Anthem does smell nice, coming in both masculine and feminine versions.
And does one go better with nachos and one go better with chocolate?
it's all personal taste.
Fascinating.
Back at the bar, our test group take their noses out of their beers and try the perfume.
No trace of beer in there whatsoever.
It gets a thumbs up, but the guys are still pushing for their own product.
Beer smells good, a lot of people like beer, so a lot of people like women.
Happy holidays.